So we have Mary Bentley for Team Kyle Busch. I'll get the team scores updated here in just a second. And we have Bob Moore for new team, new Jimmy T's. Uh-oh. So scratch there. Ball in hand to Bob Moore. So the team score should be up to date now. So Bob Moore Jr. up 8-2. Bob to break. So Bob looking pretty smooth right here. This could be a little touchy with pace if you're trying to cut it inside here. So Mary to the table. Just looking for an opening.
There you go. Take your time.
So Mary just got behind that eight ball a little bit. Trying to cut it in the pocket. In that corner pocket. Let's see what Bob has in mind. I think you're probably going to want to cut this in that top left corner pocket. It'll go. Won't scratch. So he went the other way, which was not the way you want to go. I put scratch in play. So Mary has a chance to get 3 points here. Nice stroke there. All right, so she lined that nine ball, looks like, in the side pocket. It's a very delicate shot. It's all about pocket speed here. Oh, she went all the way down with it. So Mary, back to the table. Chance to get these 2 points. All right, she's right in this match. All right, so Mary Bentley to break. Pocketed the seven ball. Has a shot with the one in the side, but that four ball crept in the way. Might be able to play to the side off the six. It's an option. Still got to control the cue ball. Think about where it's going to go. Set up for the two. You're going to play it off the six. The six is going to go down in the direction to block the pocket for the two. So safety was in. Not a bad shot there. Maybe a little bit more delicate next time. So the one ball will go in the corner pocket. You can use the five ball to help you kind of make the pocket big down there. So Bob looking pretty confident around the table. Commentator's jinx. Oh. Mary Bentley to the table for Team Kyle Busch. So I don't know if we have any folks that are watching that are watching their team from Southern Maryland, Team Kyle Busch. Slow down. Oh. So dead ball. Oh, so it looks like we do have a few fans from rooting their family on, friends on. So we have Greg there. Got Nancy. Thank you for taking the time today to follow the stream and follow your friends, family, and you know it is all of our pool family. That's why we're here. I might be off by a ball here for Bob. We'll see. I think I may have given him an extra ball. So Mary to the table, taking a look at this eight ball. Bob's looking real good here. So the official score, Mary Bentley 7, Bob Moore Jr. 22, Bob to break. So Bob's got a pretty smashing break. Last rack he pocketed three balls on the snap. This time one. So that's going to be a foul, ball in hand. Mary Bentley to the table. So Nancy, if it's the first time you're visiting our stream, go ahead and follow us. That way you'll get notified each and every time we go live. Thank you for sharing our stream. We do appreciate that. So dead ball, ball in hand given. So pretty tight team score we got here going on, 19 to 21. New Jimmy T is currently ahead. Kyle Busch right behind him. Real nice shot there by Bob. Just need to, you can either go off the rail and come back out. Oh man, a little bit more energy than I expected there. So the combo was on, but failed to execute it. So Mary Bentley to the table, taking a look at that seven ball. This is another little tricky shot. If you try to hit this low, you might skim off the back of the eight and go in the side pocket. Corner pocket and scratch. So you gotta be careful. So I don't know. I hear people calling about the nine ball going. And a wow. So the nine doesn't quite go. Cue ball travels around the table, almost drops. Instead leaves a hanger here with the cue ball sitting in the pocket. Gotta play that seven ball, most likely in the top right corner pocket. So Bob to the table. Eyeing up that seven. Nice little angle to get over there for the eight. So if Bob pockets his nine, he only needs one ball on the break. So he just needs one more ball on the break. That'll take his match. More to break. Scratched. So Mary to the table. She wants to make it as close as she can. And we just saw last match when Gary was there on the hill needing one ball and how Christian battled back. Let's see if Mary can do the same. So the 2-7 might be on here. Alright, so Bob Moore to the table, needing this ball. Close out this frame, move on to the next match. Alright, so Mary still got some life left. Don't count her out, I'm telling you. Christian showed you how you can hang around and find a way to win. So she's looking pretty good here. She can pocket this four. Be in good shape to play the five. Just a nice gentle stroke. All to do just a little too much there. I think the way she was stroking the first couple balls there, she'd been served just to stroke it the same way. Set her up nice and nicely for the five. So Bob with a bank. Catches the point. So Bob is sort of lamenting about how you get close to the finish line and you're trying to get there. Sometimes the closer you get, the harder it is to finish it out, it seems like. So Mary. Oh, stay out of there. Oh, so dead ball. I think the five ball will go by the six. Going to ask for someone to watch. So I believe that there's plenty of space here to make the five. Yeah, that's it. That's how you line it up. And that's it.